Hey everybody, NC Firefighter here. Welcome back. We are back in EmergeNYC today. Hope everybody had a great weekend since this is going up on Monday, the 19th of July. Hope everybody's okay with the new Monday-Friday schedule. We are back in Montgomery County today, so we'll see what we can get into. See what kind of stuff happens. We will go ahead and start checking off our vehicles as we start our shift. Hopefully everybody's having a good day. Still not 100% sure what the green is for. Thank you. Thank you. check our equipment like we would on any other we can't get in the ladder. Well, we can get in that door. Alright, we'll check the tanker out. Apparently we can't get in the ladder today. There we go. Got a little buggy. For those of you curious, EmergeNYC is still very much a under development game. Got a reported structure fire. Let's look up where this is. Ladder one's going to be en route to the structure fire.
Oh.
Matterhorn's arrival. Two barns in the area, nothing showing. Ladder 1 to calm. If you cancel all responding units, this will be a false alarm. No fire, no smoke. All units will be in service. And that's the luck of the draw sometimes, guys. Not all episodes or life in the fire service is all crazy and running from fire to fire to fire. Sometimes you literally do nothing. Listen to that engine brake, dude. That's pretty sweet, guys. Where's my mouse at so I can clear this out? Alright, guys, well, I think that's going to do it for this episode. As we get close to the 20-minute mark. Guess we can check off the tanker real quick. That won't take us but a couple minutes. Alright guys, we will see you in the next video, which will go up Friday. So I hope everybody has a great week. Stay safe and enjoy. I know this one was a little less action-packed than normal, but we can't always help. When not a lot happens. So we'll talk to y'all in the next video. Y'all stay safe.